In this lecture, we are going to study inverse Laplace transform. Now, before starting, let me just list out the formulas. If you observed this, these are similar to formulas of Laplace transforms. Let me show you. If you observe these formulas, inverse Laplace formulas are also derived using these equations, like inverse Laplace of 1 by s is equal to 1, inverse Laplace of 1 by s minus a is equal to e to the power of at. Similarly, other inverse formulas are also derived using these equations. And to calculate the inverse Laplace transform using these equations, we are going to use partial fractions. Let us solve few questions to understand this concept. To solve this question, first we need to find partial fraction of this equation by writing 1 by s square plus s is equal to 1 by s into s plus 1. To find partial fraction, we write it as a by s plus b by s plus 1. And to find the values of a and b, let us send the denominator to right hand side. We get 1 is equal to a into s plus 1 plus b into s. To find the value of a and b, first put the value of s is equal to 0 so that this term becomes 0. We get a is equal to 1. Now put s is equal to minus 1 so that this term becomes equal to 0. Then we get value of b as equal to minus 1. Now putting the values of a and b in equation, 1 by s minus 1 by s plus 1, and calculating the Laplace inverse of each term, Laplace inverse of 1 by s minus Laplace inverse of 1 by s plus 1, we get the answer as Laplace inverse of 1 by s is equal to 1 and Laplace inverse of 1 by s plus 1 is equal to e to the power of minus t. So the answer is C. Now let us solve one more question where we need to find the Laplace transform of this term. First let us factorize this term so that we can find partial fractions. Factorizing it, we get 1 by s plus 1 multiplied by 2s plus 1. Writing it in the form a by s plus 1 plus b by 2s plus 1. Now sending this denominator to right hand side, we get 1 is equal to a into 2s plus 1 plus b into s plus 1. To solve for a and b, let us first put s is equal to minus 1, which makes this term equal to 0. We get value of a as a equal to minus 1. Now put s is equal to minus 1 by 2 to make this term equal to 0. And we get the value of b as 2. Putting the value of a and b in the equation, we get minus 1 by s plus 1 plus 2 by 2s plus 1. It can be written as minus Laplace inverse of 1 by s plus 1 plus Laplace inverse of 2 by 2s plus 1. Taking 2 common in denominator, we get 2 into s plus 1 by 2. Cancelling 2 in numerator and denominator, we get inverse Laplace transform as minus e to the power of minus t plus e to the power of minus t by 2. So the answer is A.